Yes, get up.
Who gave you bravery, sir?
Who gave?
Bravery. Braveness.
Courage. Well, you see, courage you have. You know, courage comes from knowledge. Hello, you fellow, ask a question here. Look at me. You repeat with me, knowledge. Repeat with me, knowledge. Repeat, knowledge is equal to creativity.
Creativity
plus
righteousness
plus
courage.
So knowledge comes from courage. Okay, the question, last question here, last question.
The best brain of the nation may be found from the last benches of the classroom. Sir, could you please tell us what made you to believe in the last bench students?
Where are you? repeat your question.
The best brains of the nation may be found from the last benches of the classroom. Could you please tell us what made you to believe in the last bench students?
Because I was the last bench.
Even I too, sir.
Sometime on the last bench. Most of the time on the first bench. But I felt a last bench. Everybody has got some knowledge. Every human being has got some knowledge. A great teacher, a good teacher, his way of teaching, his way of interacting with the student, he doesn't care whether you are the first row or the last row. For him, everybody a student. For her, everybody a student. Okay? So friends, with this I will say, all of you repeat with me that where
there is
righteousness
in the heart,
there is
beauty in the character.
When there is
beauty in the character,
there is
harmony in the home.
Who will give this righteous in the heart? Before 17 years, afterwards, very difficult. When you reach 17, another plus 30, three years, 20, you can get righteous in the heart. Righteous in the heart only give three people. Who are these three people? Can you guess? Yes. You got only 50 marks out of 100. Correct answer is father, mother, in a spiritual environment. In a spiritual environment. Why you are silent? Father, mother, in a spiritual environment. And the third person, the great primary school teacher. So friend, wish you all the best. God bless you.